Hello students, welcome back to the computer class. I am Shelly. I am your computer teacher. So how's you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home, right? So in the previous class we done the chapter that is Excel as a database. I hope the concepts are clear to all, right? So in today's class we do the exercise of this chapter that is Excel as a database. So let's start the exercise. Yes, students, please note that this exercise you have to do in your book only. Do not follow any notebook. Okay, students? Yes, students, now we start the book exercise of chapter Excel as a database. Yes, students, section A is filling the blanks. And the bottom of the slide, some hints are there. You can do the filling the blanks with the help of hints also. Okay, students. Now, first filling the blank is, a database helps the user to dash, retrieve, sort, and edit data as needed. So, what is the task of database? Database helps the user to organize, retrieve, sort, and edit data as needed. Okay, so second is, a dash window or a screen that contain numerous fields or spaces to enter, modify, and view one record at a time. So which type of window or screen that contain numerous fields or spaces to enter, modify, and view one record at a time? That window is form. Form window or a screen that contain numerous fields or space to enter, modify, and view one record at a time. Yes, students. Third is, a dash is a column label for the field in a database. Yes, this is very easy. That is field name. Field name is a column label for the field in a database. Same like row is a record label for the record in a database. Okay, just like field in a column, same like record in a row. Fourth is, to restrict the type of data, the values, while entering data in a cell, use dash option. Which type of options restrict the type of data and values while entering the data in a cell? Yes, that is data validation. You know, data validation rules we done in that class. That data validation rules restrict the type of data and values while entering the data in a cell. Fifth is, to search for a record with specific value, click on the dash button in a form. Yes, student, I'm telling you again, to search for a record with specific value, click on the criteria button in a form. Okay, last is, dash provide an easy way to present the data in a summarized way. So which table provide you the data in a summarized way? That is pivot table. Pivot table provide an easy way to present the data in a summarized way. Okay, students, filling the blanks are clear to all. I am repeating. First is organize, second is form, third is field name, fourth is data validation, fifth is criteria, and sixth is pivot table. Okay, students? Yes, students, B part is state true and false. Here you have to read the statement. After reading the statement, if statement is true, then you have to write the T in a box, and if the statement is false, then you have to write the F in a box. Okay, now we read the statement. First is, record refer to the row in a database. Yes, students, that is true, because records are called rows and columns are called fields. Second is, field name can be duplicated in the database. No, students, in a field, no duplication is needed. No duplicated data are required in a field name. So that is false. Second is false. Third is, you can sort the data on one field. That is also false. You can sort the data in every field, not in only one field. Okay, students? So that is false. Fourth is, field represent a column in the database. That is true, students. Like record are called rows, same like fields are called column. Fifth is, subtotal values in the database are calculated with count function. So that is false. Subtotal is not for count function. Subtotal is, yes, students, that is false. Sixth is, in a database, one cannot rearrange the data as per the need. No, student, that is also false. One cannot rearrange the data. Not one. All the data rearrange in per needed. Okay. Seventh is, conditional formatting sets a cell format according to the condition that you specify. So that is true. I'm repeating again. First is true. Second is false. Third is also false. Fourth is true. Fifth is false. Sixth is also false. And seventh is true. Yes, students, now section C is application-based question. You know, application-based questions are very interesting. Okay, so one first is, Kanika is a chartered accountant. Kanika kya hai? Chartered accountant. She looks after the accounts of various companies like IBM, various type of companies, and keep their record in Microsoft Excel. She is using Microsoft Excel. She does not have any idea on how to view only those records that she want to see. Okay, so suggest the feature of Microsoft Excel using which she can perform this type of task. So that type of task we use with using auto filter. She can display only those data records that she want. Okay, students, so the answer is auto filter. With the help of auto filter, we view only those records that we want. Okay, so next is, Varun is maintaining the marksheet of his class in Microsoft Excel. Okay, Varun is a student who maintaining the marksheet of his class in Microsoft Excel. The teacher has asked him to restrict the mark entries between 1 to 100 in all the subject. Only 1 to 100 marks between 1 to 100 are there. So, which feature of Microsoft Excel should Varun use in order to accomplish the task? That is data validation, because that is the validation rule. We have to enter only marks between 1 to 100. So, that type of task we easily do with the help of data validation in Excel. Okay, student? Yes, students, next is section B. In section B, A is multiple choice question. Here, one question is there and you have three options. In the three options, you have to choose only one correct option. Okay, students? So, first is, which among the following features is used to filter the data in a multiple fields using a specified criteria? So, that is, for multiple fields, we are using advanced filters. But if one field is there, then we use only filter. Okay, students, so answer is advanced filter. Second is, Which button under data tab is used to remove a duplicate value from one or more column? If one or more column duplicate value is there, so we remove with the help of three options are there: remove, remove data, or remove duplicate. So answer is remove duplicate. Okay. So third is, which feature in a database provide an easy way to enter, modify, and view one record at a time? And which feature we have for easy way to enter, modify, and view one record at a time? So that is form. With the help of form in a database, provide an easy way to enter, modify, and view one record at a time. Now, fourth is, which feature help you to display only those record that meet the specified criteria? So that is filter. With the help of filter, you have to display only those record that meet the specified criteria. Okay, students. Now, last one is, which feature allow you to arrange the given data according to a particular field, either in a ascending or descending order? So ascending or descending order always in the feature is sorting. Sorting is helpful in data in ascending or descending order. So that is sort. Okay, students, I'm repeating again. First is advanced filter. Second is remove duplicates. Third is form. Fourth is filter. And last one is sort. Yes, students, next is answer the following question. So here first question is, describe the term database. So what is database? A database is a collection of information related to a particular subject, such as maintaining addresses, phone number, and a list of library books. Okay, student, that is clear. I'm repeating again. What is database? A database is a collection of information related to a particular subject, such as maintaining addresses and phone number and list of library books. Second is, what is the utility of form in a database? Okay, students. So what is the utility of form in a database? A form contains numerous fields or spaces to enter, modify, and view one record at a time. Each field record a field name so that user who view or enter data in it gets an idea of its content. Okay, students. Third is, what is the use of sorting feature in a Excel? So sorting is very good feature. In a sorting, that feature help user to arrange the data either in ascending order or either or descending order. Okay, students. Now fourth is, how is filter useful? How filter useful in Excel? Because filter feature help user to display only those record that meet the specified criteria and hide rest of the record. I'm repeating again, what is the use of filter feature? Filter feature help user to display only those record that meet the specified criteria and hide rest of the record. Next is, what is private table? Describe its utility. So what is the task of private table? Private table is powerful tool for consolidation, summarizing, and presenting the data. I'm repeating again, what is pivot table? Pivot table is a powerful tool for consolidation, summarizing, and presenting the data. It provides an easy way to present the data in a summarized way. Okay, students. Now, Sixth question is, how is advanced filter different from filter? Two type of filter is there. One is auto filter and second is advanced filter. So why advanced filter is different from auto filter? Because filter helps you to display only those record that meet the specified criteria and hide the rest of the record. But advanced filter option is used to filter the data in a multiple field using specified criteria to copy the filter record to a different location or to find unique record. Okay students, I'm repeating again. What is the difference between auto filter and advanced filter? Auto filter help you to display only those record that meet the specified criteria and hide the rest of the record, whereas the advanced filter option is used to filter the data in multi fields using specified criteria to copy the filter record to a different locations or find unique records. Now last one is, state the difference between a field and a record. So that is very simple. Field is a column in a database that contain only one type of data, whereas record in a row in a database which consists of the information about one person or one object. Okay, I'm repeating again last answer. That is, what is the difference between field and record? Field is a column in a database that contain only one type of data, whereas a record is a row in a database which consists of the information about one person or one object. Yes students, I hope these topics are clear to all and this book exercise is also clear to all. So please do the study and okay, so enjoy your day. Thank you.